Meantime, school districts across the state are preparing to go virtual after this week. In Marion County, schools have to return to at-home learning by the end of the month. This wave of virtual learning applies to all K-12 students, including at Indianapolis Public Schools. County Public Health Director Dr. Virginia Kane expects these set of restrictions to last until at least the middle of January.